I feel what Christ felt. I am like Buddha. I am the Buddhist god and every kind of god. I know each of them. I have met them all. I am God in man. God is within me, and I am within him. I am a madman who loves mankind. My madness is my love towards mankind. I am a man in a million. I am a dancer. I love Russia. I love France. I love England. I love America. I love Switzerland. I love Spain. I love Italy. I love Japan. I love Australia. I love China. I love Africa. I love the Transvaal. I want to love everybody, and therefore I'm God. I'm neither Russian nor a Pole. I am a man. I'm not a foreigner or a cosmopolitan. I love the Russian soil. I will build a dam in Russia. Russia feels more than any other country. Russia is my mother. My mother lives in Russia. She's Polish, but eats Russian bread. Once in the mountains, I came to a road which led up to a peak. I wanted to make a speech on the mountain. I had the desire to do so. I felt no pain, but a great love towards people. I wanted to jump from the top of the mountain into the village of St. Moritz. I did not, because I had to go further. I went on and came to a tree. The tree told me that one could not speak here, because human beings do not understand feeling. I was sorry to part with the tree, because the tree understood me. I climbed up the altitude of 2,000 meters. I felt a voice and shouted in French. Hello! I wanted to speak, but my voice was so strong that I could only shout. I love everyone. I want happiness. I love everyone, everyone. I collapsed and had a fever. I was at death's door. My wife wept. She loves me. She suffers when she sees me like this. I want to dance. I want to play the piano. I want to write poetry. I always loved the theater, and I worked hard. But later my spirits fell because I noticed that I wasn't liked. I retired into myself. I retired so deep into myself that I could not understand people. I know that everyone will suffer reading these lines, because I know that people will feel me. I'm a strong man. I'm not sick in the body. I feel a piercing stare from behind. I feel people want to harm me. But I will not fight, and my enemy will be disarmed. They may wound me, but they will not kill me. I'm not afraid of suffering because God will be with me.